So here we are in Edinburgh Airport.
Ready to fly to Gran Canaria.
Here becomes sunshine. Don't really know what to say, I'm kind of tired already and I haven't even got on the plane yet.
Me and Jennifer are off to Gran Canaria, aren't we, Jennifer? Say hello. So, we're off to Gran Canaria and we're just at the gate. It's came up what gate we're actually getting on now. It's been a little bit of a long wait in Edinburgh Airport, but that's the check-in time, isn't it? Some words of advice from people who have travelled a lot. Don't try and jump on the plane as quick as possible. Like, everybody queuing up, try to get on the plane as quick as possible. The plane's not going to take off any quicker, and you're just going to be sitting in that seat for ages waiting for everybody else to board. So I do always do a little cheeky, you know, walk up there once the queue's died down and everybody's boarded, because there's no point in rushing it. You know, and there's probably a good 50 people left. There's probably a good 50 people still to board that plane. So I'm just going to sit here and relax and wait until they're boarded.
So we're on the flight. We're on the plane, aren't we, Jennifer? And we're about to take off. I think everybody's boarded. Cabin crew's just doing their thing. So we did wait until the end, which did help a little bit because it meant that we weren't waiting so long for everybody to board. I'm at a window seat. So that's Glasgow Airport, which is nice. We're just about to take off. So say goodbye to Scotland, Jennifer. Goodbye, Scotland.
Goodbye. So, first morning, waking up in the Canary Islands. The sun is rising. We're in the hotel. We're just about to head down for breakfast. This is where the Lilos are for the sunshine, you know, when they sunbathe and whatnot. There's a swimming pool over there. There's another swimming pool the other side. There's entertainment the other side and whatnot as well. It's quite good. A little balcony. You know, got a little couple of chairs. You can see from the balcony just about everything. Looks good. This is our room. We've got a TV and a bed and somewhere to sit. Another somewhere to sit and a bathroom over there. It's quite good.
We are in the hotel. Well, we just come out the hotel. It's our first day in Gran Canaria. This is our hotel. That's the main entrance. It's quite a nice hotel, actually. As it goes, it's probably one of the better ones. So, we're gonna head down and gonna explore the town, see what's around, and see what's going on.
This is one of the swimming pools from the hotel. So this is the reception door here, and then you go in here, and this is like one of the swimming pools for the hotel. You know, and this is all the hotel here overlooking, and then there's another swimming pool over that side. In that bit there as well, so it's quite a large hotel actually. Everybody's got like orange wristbands for all inclusive, but we didn't go all inclusive because I don't drink alcohol and we don't really want to be staying too much in the hotel. We want to be out enjoying ourselves, so kind of that's where we're going. Oh, look at that there, Jennifer. There's like some kind of game down there. Look, that must be like you must roll a ball or something, or you must like skid something along that, you know, to play that game. That looks quite cool, doesn't it? Yeah, so there's lots of things to do, I think.
We're going to go on a tour on this little tour coach. We were just walking around and we spotted this little tour coach. We thought, what better way to go and see what's here than to go on a little tour coach? It's only €6, you know, so €6 each and we get to go and see what we want to get to see. Hey, Jennifer. So this is the tour that we're going on around the island. It's like a little kind of type of train. It just pulls a load of coaches behind it and it shows you where you're going.
Sitting at the back because it's kind of shady at the back, and I think we'll probably get to see a lot more.
We're about to set off, aren't we, Jennifer? We're about to set off. It's going to take us a wee tour. And we're off. We're moving. There's actually a supermarket right here, which is quite handy because our hotel is just behind these buildings. You know, which is handy. There's actually quite a lot of shops that sell like things like flip-flops and t-shirts and hats and stuff like that. This is where we got information about the tour. And there's lots of leaflets about ATVing and, you know, swimming with dolphins and oh, there's quite a lot of tours going on there by the looks of it. And you can rent a car.
Doing well. Doing well. I love it.
Oh, yeah. There it goes. We're actually on a train. There's an ice cream shop. Look, there's an ice cream shop.
Estamos seguros que pasarán un rato muy agradable y guardarán muy buenos recuerdos. Aparte del sol y las tembloras aguas de mar, esta isla les ofrece infinidad de entretenimientos. Recorreremos el área de inglés y haremos una parada en el mirador de Mastolo.
Welcome on board to the train of Paloma Atlantic. Those islands give you a lot of choices to entertain yourself and places to visit, like fight single, play the English.
There's a number 30 there, look, directo. So that must be the bus that goes direct to Las Palmolas.
To say I love you, and I mean it from the heart. No summer's high, no July, no harvest moon light.
Sorry, massage.
Yeah.
I have to remember that. It's a Glasgow road. It's a bumpy one.
Got to do with it. What's love? A second-hand emotion. What's love? Got to do with it. Who needs love?
tattoo parlour. Get a tattoo, Jennifer. Get that on the last day, though. Slow Boat, what's that? Was that a Chinese restaurant? Oh, he's got his pigeon chest out. It's the Venga boys. Sounds like the Venga boys, that. Oh, that Sports and Friends. Must be a sport bar. Venga boys! Make some noise for the Venga boys! Oh, it wants us to look at something. Come on, let's go.
Five minutes
to go and look at something. This must be important. Let's go. Oh. Oh, look at the view. Oh, this is going to be great, Jennifer. They just dropped us off there at this little bit here, and we're going to go and have a look because apparently there's an amazing view from the edge of here, which is going to be nice. Oh, and a little gym. Here's Jennifer's the gym. Oh, look at that. So he's just stopped us here to have a look at this view. Look at this wonderful view. In fact, that looks like a mosque. Look. Away in the distance here, see that? Do you think that's a mosque? A big mosque? Is it? I'm going to try and zoom in on that mosque. Away in the distance there is like a mosque. Don't know if that's a very good image of it, but hey ho. These must be all residential houses down here. This little gym. Let's work up a sweat, Jennifer. There is lots and lots and lots of little scooters here, little electric scooters. You can actually rent them, and people are scooting around on them all the time. Look, there's another one there. Look. And there's no law against it. In Scotland, obviously, it's illegal to do that, but here it's not illegal. You can hire bikes, hire scooters. How much more freedom do they have, like, in this country, just for the simple fact that they can scoot around on their electric scooters and nobody bothers them. Tattoo studio. Pizza Hut, there's Pizza Hut over there, Jennifer. See it? Pizza Hut. Go in there and get a stuffed crust pizza. Another little supermarket there, look. International. Oh, look at that motorbike, look. Oh! The best way to get our bearings was on this little tour here, wasn't it? That was the best way to get our bearings. They took us all around the town, showed us everywhere, showed us where all the shops are and all the places to go. So
for 6 euros.
For 6 euros, exactly. Bargain. Hey, Jennifer.
Yes.
And we all know why I videoed them. Oh, look at that shop there, look. Sells watches and all sorts, look. Oh, that might be worth like a little nosy in there. And it is, because we've been on the tour, we can go and have a little nosy around places. You wanna go and get an ice cream, Corsair? Huh? Yeah? Gonna go and get an ice cream. Nom nom nom.